Hey guys, what is up? My name is Keller and today I'm going to be showing you how to duplicate iron and gold. To do this, you'll need the following items. Some sticks, crafting table, iron, and gold. The first thing you want to do is just put the crafting table. And then make sure that your inventory is completely full, so you really don't need the sticks, you just need items in general. So just make sure that the inventory is completely full. Top and bottom. So just like that. Now the next thing you'll do is just jump on top of the crafting table. So as you guys can see right now I have 25. I'm gonna go right here and go where the gold is. So let's go right to the gold nugget. Then you wanna hold X. And once you're completely out, you wanna go to the top and hold X. And then go on the bottom, hold X once. Actually no, then therefore it gives you all the nuggets back and then you can hold X. Okay, so just keep holding X. As you guys can see, it gave me another one right there. Hold X. Bottom one. 27 right there. Alright, we're gonna do it with the iron as well. So hold X. Once you're completely out, go to the top and hold X. And go down, hold X. And go up top. It didn't give me one right there. Sometimes you gotta do it more than once. Being laggy. Just give me a second. Let's see. Go back right here. Completely out. The whole next on top. Bottom. Top. 32 right there, as you guys can see. I went from 25 to 32. So this glitch does work. So if you guys want to give it a try. It's not that hard. It's fun to do if you just want to, you know, get a little bit of iron, a little bit of gold. Why not just give this thing a try? If you guys like this, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you guys want to see anything else, just tell me in the description down below. Comments down below. Catch you guys later.